Hello everyone, I'm back with Hit on another video. This video is about deploying a sample application on GCP App Engine. Google Cloud Platform, offered by Google, is a suite of cloud computing services that runs on same infrastructure that Google uses internally for its end-user products like Google Search, Gmail, Google Drive, and YouTube. Apart from management tools, it provides a series of modular cloud services like computing, data storage, data analytics, and machine learning. GCP provides infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, and serverless computing environments. In 2008, Google announced App Engine, a platform for developing and hosting web applications in Google managed data centers, which was the first cloud computing service from the company. Google App Engine is Google's platform as a service offering that allows developers and businesses to build and run applications using Google's advanced infrastructure. And these applications are required to be written in one of the few supported languages like Java, Python, PHP, and Go. Click Select a project. In that, click New Project and name the project. And click on Create. And now the job is submitted for the project to be created, and the project has been created now. Now activate Cloud Shell. Now execute the command gcloud projects list. It shows me that this project has been created and it has the project ID, project name, and number associated with it. Now we have to work in this project. This project need to enable App Engine API to use App Engine. For that, navigate to API services in the menu. And in the top, we have a button called Enable API and Services. Click on the plus icon and search for the API which we need to enable. And select App Engine Admin API. This is the API we need to enable so that we can build application on App Engine. App Engine take care of all the backend compute, and it is a serverless platform for developing and hosting web applications. And now we can see the activation status that is enabled. Now come back to the console. To navigate to our project, there's a simple command that is gcloud config set project. And pass the ID of newly created project so that I will be navigated to the newly created project. Notice that in yellow the project name and ID is written, which means that I am in my project right now. Now I need to create App Engine. Go back to console. Navigate to App Engine in menu. It will show me that I can create my application. To create an application or activate an App Engine, you can do this by clicking Create Application, or you can execute the command gcloud app create. Hit enter and it asks for the region. It is trying to create an application engine. Go back to console and see, it says that the App Engine application has been successfully created. Now to deploy the application, I have taken an official repository and cloned it. I have posted the link of this repository in the description menu for you to use. Click the code button. In that, copy the link. Run the command and paste the link followed by git clone. Now we can see the repository is cloned to our gcloud shell. Give ls command to explore Python doc sample directory. Now change to the directory App Engine. And give ls to explore this App Engine folder. Now change the directory to standard Python 3. Now explore this folder. Again, change to the directory that contains the sample code, that is Hello World. And here you can see the files like main.py and app.yaml. Each service in your app has its own app.yaml file, which act as a descriptor for its deployment. And this file contains the information about your app's code, such as runtime and latest version identifier. Main.py is a file which contains our Hello World program. Now give cat command followed by main.py to view the contents of the file. And this is a simple Python Flask application. Now run the file as python3 space main.py. Go to the URL and you can see your application is running now. Or you can use the web preview toolbar in the Cloud Shell and select preview on port 8080. The Hello World message from the sample app is displayed on the page. Thank you guys for joining in. Subscribe and like for more.